Prayer will be offered today by our guest chaplain, the Most Reverend Richard Pates, Bishop of the Diocese of Des Moines, Iowa.
Thank you, and let us pray. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. You bless us with life. You fill each lengthening day with more light, a generous light which shines on all people. We stand, O God, in our midst this day, for each woman and man of this house, each entrusted to cooperate in the making of just laws, which promote the flourishing of human freedom. Let your light break forth among these, our public servants. Give us faith that, as each new day is bright with promise, so too is your Spirit's power to transform blame and bitterness into concord and unity for the sake of the common good. To you, therefore, generous Spirit of God, we commend our work this day, that we might walk freely in your light, one people whose future is filled with hope. Amen. Thank you.